Good afternoon, people. You know, the thing about it is, you know what I'm saying, while a lot of these trainers, for one, are basically, you know what I'm saying, training the youth physically, I strive to train the youth mentally. You know what I mean? Straight up and down, man. The youth today, particularly the young black youth, black men, they're lacking structure. You know what I'm saying? A lot of the young men, for one, suffer anger, suffer depression, suffer disparity, you know, have no father figure, no man in the house to guide them and show them a way how to be a man. You know what I'm saying? No one to actually help them deal with the problems and the trials and tribulations of life. Me, and as an example, you know what I'm saying? Me, I was one of those dudes on the real that came from a home where, you know, I saw things that troubled me and bothered me. And eventually, you know what I'm saying, I went into the big house, a.k.a. prison. But while I was in there, you know what I'm saying, I had big ideas, you know what I mean? One of them was training and fitness, and that's what helped me do my time. So now, what I'm doing, you know what I'm saying, you know, is using the energy, you know what I'm saying, energy that I wanted to share with my only child. You know, I share this now with young men and treat them as if they were my child. You know, so whether it be a little brother, a son, a grandson, biological, whatever. The thing about it is I don't want them to experience what I've experienced. Yeah, I deal with anger. And yeah, every now and then I may talk a little bit of shit or garbage. But the thing about it is, one thing about me, I'm not going, you know what I'm saying, wish for, you know what I'm saying, the next man or the young man what I wouldn't want for myself. I want for my brother what I want for myself. You know what I'm saying? Whether it be white, black, brown, green, yellow, free, bond or whatever, you know what I'm saying? I'm about construction. I'm about building people up, you know what I'm saying? Young people up from within, you know what I'm saying? Everything else on the outside will fall in place. But if you're not right mentally, you know what I'm saying? If you're not right, you know what I'm saying, internally, you're not going to be right at all, you know what I'm saying, in regards to energy. People will pick up on your energy and not want to deal with you. The world needs healing, man. And you know what I'm saying, unreal. I'm about trying to, you know what I'm saying, build up the youth, particularly, you know what I'm saying, the black and the brown youth, because they suffer more incarceration than any other nationality, straight up and down. Something to think about.